say simply the rim. Some people say the back of the rim. Some people say they look at the square and try to line up the ball right in between the square. For me, what I feel is most comfortable, when I look at the rim, I look where the rim and the net meet. There are always these little hooks that attach the net to the rim. And for me, there's always two, sometimes three hooks facing me, which are almost the same width as a basketball.
So my goal
is to put that basketball right on those hooks, looking at the front of the rim so that I remind myself to have as much arc as I can so that the ball is traveling down as it's coming to the rim instead of having a flat jump shot that's most likely going to hit the back of the rim. I want to look at the front of the rim and just try to put that ball just over the front of the rim with a little bit of touch, a little bit of arc. So in case I'm not perfect and swishing it, I give myself a good opportunity to get a soft bounce on the rim.
Knowledge is what brings the cash. Swish every time.
Technique, baby.
Uh-oh.